This is the Kane Show on demand.
Got my Z Camaricis on, my starter jacket.
Yeah.
Everyone had the Charlotte Hornets starter jacket because they liked the colors, even though I had no idea the team no longer played there. And as promised, every Thursday at this exact time, a brand new War of the Roses. You ready to go?
Yes.
Yes.
Roses are red, violets are blue. When Kane calls your man, he'd better choose you.
Sharon.
How you doing?
Doing good.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm gonna paraphrase. What is a 1, 2, 3, 4?
Oh, that's not double spaced.
5, 6-page email about you and your husband Kenneth. That ultimately ends in you. Oh my gosh, doing something to his best friend. Okay, so you're admitting off the top, and let me be very clear here, you're admitting off the top that you did get revenge on Kenneth already.
Yes, I did.
And it involved doing something to one of his friends.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's back up. You guys have been married for how long?
4 years.
Oh, newlyweds.
Yep.
You sound thrilled.
I was.
How did you find out about the other woman?
Okay, so basically, Kenneth, he travels a lot for his job. He's a contractor. So he's gone a lot. Like, he's gone 2-3 weeks, basically, out of the month. So basically, he went to Dallas, and he was gone for a while. And I started getting these weird phone calls. I kept getting phone calls from Dallas, which I don't know anybody in Dallas except for him. And I know his number, so I knew it wasn't him. And so I got it once, ignored it twice, ignored it. The third time, the person finally left a message. And it was some girl named Gabrielle. And she basically told me that she had been seeing him for 3 months now. And she had no idea that he had a wife. She didn't know anything about me. And not only did she not know about me, apparently he had been buying her things while he was there, but he was taking the money out of my account.
Oh.
Yeah. She basically called me to tell me she didn't know anything about me, and she was really sorry, and she wanted to pay me all the money back because she felt terrible.
Wow. Okay, well, that's it. Yeah. All right. So she's good then. I mean, other than the fact that she was hooking up with your husband, but she didn't know he obviously wasn't telling the truth.
You know, she called me. She cut it off and everything.
Yeah. So. Did you believe her right away, or did you kind of know, like, deep down when she called you that was happening?
Yeah, I didn't really know. I didn't know.
You had a feeling?
But I didn't. Something felt not right, and I think that's kind of why I kept ignoring the call, because, you know.
So then you, rather than confront your husband right away, confront Kenneth right away, explain to me these DVDs and what happened.
Yeah, so basically he was still gone when I found out, and so he called me. And he let me know that he left some important stuff for his presentation that he needed right away. And he left some stuff. He left some DVDs and, you know, some stuff that's part of his presentation. So he asked me to FedEx them over to him as soon as possible. So I got an idea. I could confront him right now on the phone, or I could have some fun and make him look really stupid.
Okay, so
what'd you do?
Let me hold on. Wait. I gotta be careful about how we say this. Don't wait. So, who is Chris?
Chris is, his best friend.
Okay. And so you filmed yourself doing something with Chris.
Yep, a special something.
It was not first base, not second base, not home base, but as close as you could get to home.
Yes.
Yeah.
Did he return the favor?
Yeah, I made sure of it.
Okay. So then the next paragraph reads, And Chris went ahead and took the first part of Kenneth's presentation and then stopped it, edited our homemade video into
it. Oh, man.
So then you guys labeled it all the same.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you're expecting him to be there in his hotel room. Da, 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 da. Let me go ahead.
FedEx or whatever it is,
right? Check this. All right. Oh, damn. And then, so you've been tracking the package. When did he get it?
He got it yesterday.
Okay. Have you talked to him since then?
He won't call or anything. He's not answering calls or anything like that.
Perhaps a sign.
Oh, all right. So Sharon, hang on. Let's see if he sends flowers to Gabrielle and if she's telling the truth, or if there's anybody else. Because Lord knows if he's gonna do it once, he might do more than once.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Stay quiet, okay? Ken, it's Rich Lawson calling from. How are you?
Hours here with that.
Okay, now just Ken, what we do is we are a locally owned and operated flower company, and we've got.
No, you're not.
Okay, what do you mean?
You're calling because of Sharon. Sharon is on the phone. I know she is.
Yeah, I know you're on the phone, Sharon.
Sharon, you up. You really big time on this one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure you're the one that
That house you're living in, us paying our bills, doing the things that we like to do, you just put that all in jeopardy because you want to give jobs on video.
Wait, wait, hold on. Now, hang on.
You kind of forced your hand, bro.
Kenneth, hold on just a second. Obviously, you know what this is, right?
Yeah.
Okay. What and what's the purpose of this phone call, do you think?
Operation. We know what this is all about.
Okay. So why would she, why would your wife go through, I mean, can you walk us through what happened? Because we
Tell them what happened.
I'm not going to give you a play-by-play of that. My wife is on video, you know, giving away to my best friend. Come on.
Why'd you do it?
Yeah, tell them why. Tell why though.
Because she's a whore. That's why.
Oh, okay.
Because I'm out working. You know.
No, that's not true, Kenneth.
I'm bringing home.
Kenneth.
Yeah, I'm bringing home the bacon.
Kenneth, what's the real reason why? And what if I told you we knew why?
You know what? There was a room full of coworkers, my colleagues. People that I work with.
So wait. So you didn't even preview it?
Good.
Client.
Good.
Hey, wait. So you're telling me you're putting the DVD in and you're going hitting play, and what?
I'm hitting play and my wife is on camera giving.
Yeah, and I always tell you to double check your stuff, and you didn't. And look what happened. And I knew that would happen. Good.
Why did she do it? How many people saw it?
30 people, 40 people. I don't know.
Damn.
Yep.
Wait, Sharon, you don't care?
Nope.
Oh my God.
I am so happy that happened. This ultimate satisfaction and revenge. That's
you know what? This is over.
Like that
it's over. Because you never do that.
Good.
You never do that for me. You don't even do that for me.
You thought it wasn't over after this? Wow.
Let's get to the why, though, shall we?
Why do you think she'd do that?
It doesn't matter why.
Replace one of the DVDs.
It doesn't matter why. Because I'm the breadwinner.
It doesn't matter why when it's you. Does it?
You can't do what I do.
Because I did.
Steal her money?
So.
I find that offensive, to be quite honest with you, Kenneth. And
nobody gives a damn about what you think.
Ken, you better shut your face for one second, because I'm going to tell you. We all know about Gabrielle. We know about the money that you took out of Sharon's personal account to pay for stuff for Gabrielle.
Gabrielle knows.
Gabrielle and Sharon have spoken.
Yep,
you know what? You know what?
What?
That money that came out of that personal account?
Yeah.
I'm the one that put it there from working.
Yeah, okay, that's right. You two weren't married, that's right. Yeah, you were sharing in the...
It's ours. We're married. Do you not know how that works?
Well, Sharon, I'm going to be honest with you. I don't know for how much longer.
Thank you. Exactly. Take it. Use it. I don't care. None of this is working.
I really wish you would stop talking right now. I really wish you would stop talking.
Bro. Why?
Afraid I'm going to get some more dirty secrets? Wow.
Kenneth, they make something for people just like you who travel a lot, who are sexually deprived. Are you familiar with DT?
DT?
DT.
BT.
No, DT.
My dog.
Delta Tango?
Yeah, dial tone.
The Kane Show.
Hear more at KaneShow.com.
Hit the subscribe button before you go because I would love to have you here. It would be an honor. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. I love you and I will see you all in my next one. Mwah. Bye.